I want to be a Starfleet officer. Just drop me off at the academy. I can be the next 7 of 9. Agamus of One.
Last time on the USS New York.
I was programmed to create an army of superborg. To accomplish my task, I traveled to another dimension and assimilated the program design for a race of robotic people known as the Kalon. The result was a super-duper army of Kalon Borg, the Balon. 13 years after my task was completed, I assimilated an android with an emotion chip.
Oh, I'm feeling very depressed.
As a result, I developed serious regrets about what I'd done. I will now put Spock's brain in charge of the Balon army. His wisdom and logic will surely make the Balon a peaceful bunch.
Captain DeHouston, prepare to surgically alter me to look like one of those Gandaharians. I'm going down to fight a robo-army of Balon super soldiers.